These days I deliver those sounds.
I always thought of myself as a simple dreamer. I never tried to hide.